Ben Bradley has won Parliamentary Beard of the Year Parliament Serina Sandhu 6 days Friday, December 8, 2017. The Tories have got one over on Labour and it's nothing to do with Brexit negotiations. MP Ben Bradley has stolen Jeremy Corbyn's crown to win Parliamentary Beard of the Year, making him the first Tory to be handed the accolade outright. "The win was, like general election night all over again," said Mr. Bradley. "I've been working hard to make this happen and we've shown that as a party, we're obviously pretty unified, pretty united behind whatever cause we choose to battle. We've overcome momentum, clearly divisions within the Labour Party have played a huge role in this competition. So I need to thank all those who voted for me. The win was clearly a major coup for the Tories." Mr. Corbyn, a 7-time Parliamentary Beard of the Year winner, was ineligible for the 2017 competition in order to allow the facial hair of other MPs a chance in the limelight. Jeremy Corbyn was not eligible for the 2017 competition. FBGT Tory MP John Randall shared the award with Mr. Corbyn in 2012, but this is the first time a Conservative has had the glory all to himself. Mr. Bradley, who only became an MP at the 2017 general election, got nearly 50% of the vote for his close-shaven facial hair, beating Labour MP Ian Murray to the number one spot. Read more: why men's beards aren't attractive to women. No Santis. The Beard Liberation Front, which describes itself as an informal network of beard wearers, said Mr. Bradley and Mr. Murray had been neck and neck in the last few days of the poll. Neither MP has anything like a organic beard and is unlikely to be in demand to play Santa. However, both do represent a new generation of parliamentary beard wearers, they said. Mr. Bradley, the MP for Mansfield, called the award an amazing honor. "I'm obviously choked with emotion, and look forward to an extravagant award ceremony very soon." He thanked everybody who voted for his fuzz, adding that he had well-wishers everywhere from Scotland to Croydon. Parliamentary Beard of the Year 2017 Final Shortlist: Chris Elmore Labour, Lord Tony Greaves Lib Dem, Paul Flynn Labour, Lord Hilton Crossbencher, Lord Toby Harris Labour, John Speller Labour, Nadim Zahawi Tory, Ben Bradley Tory, Barry Gardiner Labour, Fabian Hamilton Labour, Alex Cunningham Labour, Ian Murray Labour, George Freeman Tory, Stuart Hosey SNP, Ed Vasey Tory, Andy MacDonald Labour. Supporters of Mr. Corbyn can take solace in the fact that the Labour leader is on the shortlist for Beard of the Year. Voting continues until Christmas Eve. His overgrown stubble is up against cricketer Moen Ali's showstopper, Gary Lineker's chin hair and Prince Harry's fuzz. Moen Ali is in the running for Beard of the Year. PA Mr. Corbyn was named the most resilient post-1945 parliamentary beard wearer this week. Jeremy Corbyn stood alone as a beard wearer on the backbenches in the 1980s, but his beard has adapted and proved resilient in what is looking like a golden age of parliamentary beard wearers, said the Beard Liberation Front. In news: https.co.uk.